Hi, I'm Mallory, and welcome to the University of Rochester Pathology video series. This video will review the normal histology of the heart. The slides that are shown in this video will be available on the U of R Digital Slides website. As you most likely know, histology is the study of the microscopic structure of tissues. The heart's histology includes the myocardium, which is the cardiac muscle that is lined with the endocardium on the inner surface and the epicardium on the outer surface. While the heart's microanatomy is very complex, this video will focus on these three components: endocardium, myocardium, and epicardium. This first picture of the heart shows the myocardium. Each of the cells of the myocardium, or myocytes, contains one nucleus and has eosinophilic, or pink, cytoplasm. The myocytes are a loosely organized collection of branching cells with intercalated discs between them, as you can see in this picture. The intercalated discs are unique to the heart as they function to couple the cells both mechanically and ionically. The myocardium is an involuntary type of muscle, striated in appearance, and is used by the heart to pump blood. It is also short and thickest in the left ventricle because that area is responsible for pumping blood throughout the systemic circulation. The histology of the myocardium can be compared to smooth muscle, which lacks striation and is composed of sheets of short fusiform cells with one nucleus. Smooth muscle is also involuntary and can be found in hollow organs to help control diameter. Next is the endocardium. This layer is covered in endothelial cells on the luminal or inside surface and has connective tissue underneath, closer to the myocardium. You can see small blood vessels in this region. The last major part of the heart's histology is the epicardium. This layer is the intervisceral layer of the pericardium. This portion of the heart is adjacent to the myocardium. The outer part is lined with mesothelium. The epicardium can contain an abundant amount of adipose tissue with large blood vessels and nerves that are used to supply the heart. To summarize, the heart's histology includes the myocardium, endocardium, and the epicardium, which are all major components to the heart and its survival. Thanks for watching, and I hope this was helpful.